If she tries anything funny, we'll just kill her.
Welcome. Now we come to the big question. Do I kill you now? Or rip you apart until there's nothing left? So many ideas. How's a girl like me to choose? Just look at this monster. It crawled its way into your brain and its tainted ink along with it. It could touch me. It could have pulled me back.
Do you know what it's like to live in the dark puddles?
It's a constant buzzing, screaming while a voice is in your head. The first time I was born, I was a shapeless slug, wriggling, searching. But the second time, it made me an angel.
I think she's even crazier than me.
I won't let the demon touch me again.
I think you're right.
It's so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I have a most wonderful idea. I'll have you ascend from this place. But you two will have to help me with a few errands first.
What kind of errands?
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, and press that notification bell to know exactly when I upload. If you want to support me directly, feel free to visit the Ko-fi link in the description below. See you all next time!